and welcome to a brain innovation meditation designed by our brainwave and meditation technicians to open the gateway to the subconscious mind, using binaural beats and isotronic tones that will allow the alteration and brain programming to enhance your life with little to no effort. In this meditation, we will explore the experience of winning the lottery jackpot and implant the thoughts and feeling vibration of being a multi-millionaire. To begin, find a comfortable position, either lying down or sitting in the meditation position. Why not pause the audio until you are comfortable? It is best to approach this with an open mind and open heart for the best results. Take a long, soothing inhale through the nose, allowing the belly to rise for the count of six. One, two, three, four, five, and six. And a long cleansing breath out through the mouth, allowing the belly to fall for the count of five. One, two, three, four, five. Again, inhale in through the nose, noticing the belly rising for the count of six. One, two, three, four, five, six. And a long exhale through the mouth for the count of five. One, two, three, four, five. We will do this three more times. In through the nose for six. One, two, three, four, five, six. And out through the mouth for five. One, two, three, four, five. In through the nose for six. One, two, three, four, five, six. And out through the mouth for five. One, two, three, four, five. In through the nose for six. One, two, three, four, five, six. And out through the mouth for five. One, two, three, four, five. And now return to normal breathing. Feel yourself completely relax and release any resistance and just sink. If your mind wanders, just gently bring your attention back to the breath. Let's start with an imagination warm-up. Imagine a flower. What color is the flower? What type of flower is it? Does it have a green stem and leaves? What are the surroundings like? Is it a forest? Living room? Garden? Can you smell the flower? What kind of odor does it have? We have now exercised our imagination, and our senses can now begin the winning lottery meditation. You would have imagined winning the lottery before, sometime either in a dream, but most likely in a daydream. But this time we are accessing the subconscious and going to give it all the feeling and tones of reality to embed them in a subconscious mind. Can you imagine that moment when you realize you have won the lottery jackpot and have become a multi-millionaire? How would you feel? What changes would you make? Who would you help? Allow yourself some moments to think about this. Start by visualizing, picturing yourself buying your winning ticket. Where'd you buy the ticket? A shop? Online? Was it a gift? As you received the ticket, you somehow know this is the one. This is your winning ticket to your millionaire lifestyle. You feel in your heart and soul, you always knew you would win. This feels right in every way as you prepare for the draw. You settle down to watch or listen to the draw. You have your ticket in front of you as the official begins to read the numbers out as they are drawn. You feel a calmness with a sense of surety as the first number that is drawn matches the number on your ticket. The next number is drawn and also matches. You start to feel the excitement rising within you as the next number matches. You know this is your win, your millions, as the other number is released. The final number is drawn and you can hardly believe your eyes when this one also matches the last number on your ticket. How are you feeling? How are you reacting? What are the next steps? Contact family members? Celebrate? The car pulls up outside your home to take you to Lottery HQ. You are looking good and feeling fantastic. You enjoy the journey. On your arrival, you are congratulated at the front desk and escorted to the winner's room where your ID and details are taken. You are offered champagne and made to feel very welcome. Your ticket is validated and you see the money is transferred into your account. You are now officially a multi-millionaire. And you say to yourself, I always knew I would win. Celebrations begin and you start your new life in complete financial freedom. What will you do now?